one of the other issues on which you sided with the Bush administration recently is the nomination of Sam Fox to be ambassador to Belgium. He is the guy that gave $50,000 to the Swift Boat group, which worked very hard to try to sabotage Democrat John Kerry's bid for the presidency. So why then, even is it because you're an independent, you decided to oppose to support his nomination?
No, it's because I know Sam Fox and I have a lot of respect for him. Look, let me say at the top, I thought the Swift Boat ads were not fair to John Kerry, and I understand why John Kerry retains that hurt within him. Sam Fox is a classic American story, a child of immigrants, born with nothing, worked his way up by hard work to become a very successful businessman in St. Louis, Missouri. Incredibly philanthropic. Somebody said to me, this guy's the softest touch in America. Anybody ask him for anything, right, left, but he's a Republican. And they came to him, they asked him for money, he wrote a check to the Swift Boats. My point was that I thought that it was not fair, based on one political contribution this man made, to deny him the honor of being an ambassador.
When but I mean, this was a significant contribution and a significant issue for Democrats.
Yeah, I understand. And I say, well, why do I say that? When you consider this is a guy, hard work, great success, community service, extraordinary philanthropy. He would have been a good ambassador. And I think it's an awkward and probably a bad precedent, because does this mean that everybody in the coming presidential campaign who gives significant contributions to Democratic candidates, maybe that finance ads that Republicans think are unfair is not fit to be to hold an office in the federal government if the Democratic candidate gets elected? I don't think that's right. Nobody ever made the case that this man was not, Sam Fox was not capable of being a good ambassador to Belgium. They just said he contributed to something that was wrong. I think on balance, he deserved the nomination.